Hi, this is Ross Keegan. I'm the agronomy manager at CHS Northern Plains, and I guess today we're out here in the field and we're applying some fertilizer with our strip till machine. This particular field, we wrote a prescription using our yield point program. So we're doing a variable rate application of our nitrogen and our phosphorus. We're also treating our phosphorus with Love Salt DFC. That program in particular, we've never lost a trial in South Dakota, and we're showing a 6-8 bushel gain. So I would encourage you, if you're interested in any strip till for this fall, to talk to your local agronomist and get some acres lined up.